Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do your daily vibes for around the 10th, okay? Timing is fluid. The 10th is just a day, you know. This could be now, it could be tomorrow, whatever. The timing is fluid. First thing I see is the Emperor reversed. So when I see the Emperor reversed, there's anger. There's a bout of anger, or there's an upset. Something is out of control, disorganized. There could be some unlawful behavior. Somebody could be deserting you in the time of need. You know, there could be a father figure that is feeling disgraced, or a business owner, or a boss that is really pissed off. Somebody's getting pissed off or really mad. They may feel entitled when you get the Emperor reversed. This person is mean. They may be on the wrong side of the law. They're power hungry. So we may have somebody here that is power hungry. They don't like to take responsibility, but they like to get reward. They like to be recognized. You know, they have a big ego. So we have somebody here that, you know, wants to have the power and control and wants to be looked up to, but they aren't all they are cracked up to be. So we have, and this is somebody in a masculine sense, you know, it's a masculine energy. We may have somebody here that is all about themselves, very selfish, very self-centered, egotistical. So I think that's where the energy is at this point. There's anger. Somebody could be getting angry, very pissed off. Ooh, Three of Swords. So this is pain, stabbed, heartache, you know, stabbed right in the heart, heart pain. This could even be a heart attack. I'm going to be honest with you. Okay. So this is, sadness, grieving, loss, separation. We have somebody here that is dealing with some pain. Okay. And this hurts. So something hurts. There's some sort of pain here. And you know, there's a lot of sadness. There could even be some regrets and some tears by the looks of things. Okay. It's very sad. Somebody is sad, hurting. Ten of Cups. Now the Ten of Cups is, tens are completions. We talk about this a lot, but a lot of people will say, you know, this is happily ever after. But in reality, tens are completions. So this could be the end of a relationship. It really, by the looks of it, there's some sort of pain. So I think that this is the end of a relationship. I do. I feel like it's over. Something is over. It's reached the point of completion and it's painful. There's some sort of painful ending here of a relationship, okay? But this ending does lead to happiness. I know that's hard to fathom, but it does. Something is coming to a complete halt with the Chariot reversed. There's definitely a lack of control. Emotions all over the place. There could be an emotional outburst. It's funny, I said that with the Emperor, but it's pretty clear now. Somebody could have an emotional outburst. And it could, something could be, it's very emotional time, put it that way. It's very emotional. Somebody could get so emotional and it hurts their heart. It could be a broken heart. We could have a broken heart here. Or somebody that suffers some sort of heart pain or heartache or something over a relationship. This Chariot reversed is emotional, can't master emotions, feeling scattered, angry. So yeah, there's definitely some sort of anger here. There could be an angry outburst or an emotional outburst. Somebody is in pain. Eight of Swords reversed, an obstacle being removed. Somebody has been pretending to be okay. They're not okay. This is coming out of a painful situation. Somebody is coming out of a painful situation. Finally, they're coming out of it. Seven of Swords reversed. Now, I don't know, the Seven of Swords reversed is getting caught. It's the truth coming out, lies being exposed. Some sort of exposure here. So it's getting caught. Somebody is getting caught. This is lies and this is lies. Somebody is getting caught in their lies. And that could cause an emotional outburst because they get caught. There definitely could be some regrets. Somebody may have been cheating or lying or stealing or being very sneaky, being very shady, hiding because this person has been hiding in the shadows. They've been hiding in the dark. Things have been hidden, but I think it's something is coming out. Some sort of truth is coming out. Justice. This is the truth coming out. Justice. This is the truth. Being held accountable. Somebody is going to be held accountable for their actions. Some sort of lies are being exposed and the truth is coming out. Okay? And we may have somebody here that has some sort of regrets over it. Regrets for not telling the truth. You think that would focus? There we go. So this is justice. Justice is a card of karma. It's consequences. There's two sides to everything. There is two sides to everything. Somebody is being honest and upfront and they are exposing the truth. You can't get away with it. You can't get away with the lies. You can't get away with the deception. There's some sort of, somebody's not getting away with the deception. This is karma. This is karma. So somebody is receiving some sort of karma. This is a decision, a final decision. The laws of karma are revealing something. They're revealing some sort of truth. And something is coming to a dead stop. Somebody's probably going to get very angry because they're exposed. This is exposure. Exposing something. That Ten of Cups has to do with a relationship. So something is being exposed. Some sort of pain. Because this is heartache. Somebody is going... I mean, Three of Swords is pain. Grieving. Seven of Wands reversed. This is a fall from grace, stepping down, admitting defeat, feeling powerless. This is unable to fight, unable to protect. The truth is definitely coming out here. Some sort of truth is coming out. Somebody has been lying. They haven't been telling the truth. They've been fighting. This is stiff competition, but this is giving up. Weak, getting weak. Can't do it anymore. We're having somebody that just can't do it. They can't hide it anymore. They can't hide the truth anymore because it's like the truth is coming out. The truth is coming out. This is consequences. There's consequences for the lies, for the deception. Now there's a fall from grace. The Magician. This is as above, so below. This is somebody that is has all the information, has all the resources, takes action. Somebody has is very determined. They're very determined to be successful. Very aware. We have somebody here that is has a connection, has a divine connection. This is somebody that is very intelligent, very much committed. We have somebody here that is committed to exposing. They're committed to bringing change or to showing something. This person is committed. This person is very skilled, very committed to learning something or showing something or teaching something. The Magician. This person is taking action in some way to expose. We have lies being exposed here. There is something that is being exposed in the neck, and it's going to make somebody very, very angry. And it's funny that I've got out the owl, huh? So there's some sort of exposure. This is, I'm telling you what, some sort of lies are about to be exposed. Karma is being served. Karma is being served. Somebody is losing their power. They're losing their power. They're feeling
a loss of power. There's somebody here that is very powerful. We have somebody here that is very powerful. This is the powerful, you know, truth coming out. So there is some sort of truth coming out. This Two of Swords reversed is, it's overwhelming. We have somebody here that is becoming overwhelmed. They're becoming overwhelmed with whatever is happening. It's like somebody is taking their power back. This is somebody that is very powerful, taking their power back from this person. Somebody is taking their power back. This Two of Swords reversed is, this is too much. It's too much. Opening up. Something is coming out. Something that has been hidden is coming out. Somebody has been trapped in a situation. They've been trapped. Maybe they were choosing to stay there, but now the lies are being exposed. There's some sort of wicked exposure here. Something is being exposed. Justice is being served. Karma. Karma is... There could be a fight, even. Just saying, there could be a fight. Definitely over... This is overwhelmed. We have somebody here that is definitely feeling overwhelmed by the truth that is coming out. Somebody has been lying about a relationship, or they've been lying about something, and it's coming to a stop. It is. That chariot reversed. There's going to be an outburst, an emotional outburst, or an angry outburst. Knight of Cups. Now, the Knight of Cups is somebody that is... This is... looking for love, following their heart. It's very emotional. It is definitely emotional with this Knight of Cups. It's a very sensitive, intense time. Somebody has been secretive. They haven't been expressing themselves. This is an offer of love or peace. It could be even a peace offering. I don't know what this is, but this is love. This is an offer of love. And some, you know, taking action. And this could be to block or to somebody. And this is unblock as well. So somebody has been blocking the truth. They've been not seeing the truth, but now they are. They're seeing the truth about love, or they're seeing truth about a relationship. Somebody is starting to see the truth about a relationship, because the truth is being exposed. Somebody's telling the truth. Okay, they are telling the truth. We have somebody here that is coming forward with compassion. This is compassion. Oh, and we got a flyer. Oh, I knew it. I did. It's the truth. That somebody is going to get really pissed off. This is somebody that is very, very, very angry. I know it. This person is losing their power, or they've lost their power, or they are experiencing some karma. They are experiencing some karma, and it doesn't look good to me. It really doesn't. I feel like they're losing a relationship, or something is happening. This person is going to, this is the Emperor in reverse, is a boss or a business owner or a father or a husband, or this is a masculine energy that is losing control. He's losing his power, and he doesn't like it, and he's going to get mad. He's definitely going to get mad. And maybe he's lost a relationship. This Knight of Cups. Somebody is very, very cunning. This is somebody that is taking action to find love. Somebody is taking action to find love, and or to find emotional fulfillment or something, or looking for love or something. They're opening up, and this person may be really pissed. This person is not interested in helping. They're not taking responsibility. They're corrupt. They're criminal. They could be a criminal. They're power hungry, and they're losing their power. Somebody is losing their power. We have a master manipulator here. We do. We have a master manipulator that is experiencing some sort of karma. There's a loss of power here. There could be slander. There could be some sort of paranoia. They may be admitting their defeat. They may be coming with an apology. There could be an apology coming. I don't know, though. Emperor in reverse is somebody that has a huge ego. This is like a narcissist, okay? This guy is like a narcissist. This person does not like to give up their power, not even for 1 second. Judgment. Lack of judgment. Poor judgment. This guy's made a poor judgment call. He has. He was unaware. He may be ashamed. Somebody may be ashamed. They may be found guilty. This is karma. And this is, we got some karma here, and it don't look good. This is somebody who has a huge ego. I think this is some sort of, this guy was either a boss or a manager, or he's a business owner or something like that. And the karma isn't over yet. There could be issues with the vehicles or the vehicle. But I think it's more than that. I do think it's more than that. We have, this could be poor health. Somebody's health could be declining. And are you ready to be judged? Somebody is going to be judged. They're going to be judged for their misdeeds. And their lies are going to be exposed. And maybe that's why they're so upset. Somebody made a poor judgment call and they haven't been telling the truth. And the truths are about to be revealed. So get prepared. Get prepared for somebody to get really upset as stuff gets revealed, because somebody has been lying. They haven't been telling the truth. They've been pretending. They've been cheating, or they've been stealing, or they've been robbing, or sneaking around in the dark, or whatever they've been doing. They are gonna get caught. There's gonna be some massive exposure in the next couple of days, and somebody is gonna get really, really upset, and they're probably gonna have some serious regrets. Right up here. Somebody's making a poor judgment call. They haven't been listening to their gut. They haven't been listening to anybody. They haven't been listening. They haven't been answering the higher call. They've been unable to ask for forgiveness. You know, they whatever. And now there's karma that is coming. There is some sort of karma, and it's going to cause them to lose some sort of power. They're losing power. They're losing something about a relationship. Something that they loved. Okay? They loved it. They did. The Ten of Cups, they loved it. It made them very happy. And this, whatever it is, this is how karma works. This made you happy? Well, if you can't act with integrity, if you can't do the right thing, if you can't be just, and you don't want to be held accountable, and you want to be corrupt, and you want to do things against the law, and you want to live lies, and there's consequences for that. So I feel like there's some massive exposure that is about to happen. Somebody is going to be regretting, because that is painful. There's a painful separation here with that Three of Swords. There's a relationship that, you know, is ending. It is ending. And I think it's ending, you know, it's like, it just comes to a dead stop. Something happens. There's going to be, and it's angry. There could be a massive fight, put it that way.
One more card.
Somebody is going through some mental turmoil here. They are. Somebody has been going through some mental turmoil, and they've been really stuck in that spot where, you know, they were lying to themselves. Somebody was lying to themselves about their feelings. They just wouldn't listen. They wouldn't listen to the higher call. They wouldn't listen to anybody. This person doesn't listen to anybody. They just wouldn't listen. And now it's like, the laws of karma, this is justice. Consequences, there's two sides to everything. It's like, this is the law that sees straight through the situation. You can't get away with it. You cannot get away with it. But you cannot get away with your corrupt behavior. So somebody is getting caught. Karma has no toleration for lies. It doesn't. I feel like there's been a fair and just decision that has been made. And we got somebody here that ain't happy with the decision. One more card. That judgment reversed is lack of awareness, feeling ashamed, feeling guilty, or being guilty. We're having somebody here that is being guilty, or they're guilty. They've refused to see. They refuse to wake up. They refuse to accept. They refuse to tell the truth about how they were feeling. They weren't following their heart. They were lying. Somebody was lying. They can't ask for forgiveness. They can't apologize. They don't want to be held accountable for their actions. But they're going to be. They're going to be. Abandonment. Neglected. Somebody abandoned somebody. They neglected somebody. They left them hanging. Somebody left somebody hanging. They left them to fend for themselves. They just ghosted. Somebody's been ghosted. This is abandonment. This person may experience some financial burdens. That could be their karma. Their karma could be going through hard times, financial ruin, becoming a social outcast. This is a card of consequences as well. Somebody is going to have a negative change in their finances because of their karma for taking advantage of somebody else. For lying. So I think there's going to be financial loss here. That's part of the karma. The karma has to do with financial loss. Begging. Somebody may need to be begging for forgiveness, but they haven't been begging. But somebody, because this is like begging. Okay, take a look. You got somebody here that is like begging. So somebody may need to beg, or they're going to be begging. Somebody may be begging. But it looks like it could be too late. It could be too late. Somebody may end up on welfare. You know, they might end up with nothing. Just saying, that could be part of the karma. Unemployed. Something is about to happen and it's going to hurt. I hope and pray this reading is not for you. We do have a painful situation with that Three of Swords. That is painful. But somebody is, this painful situation does, after it ends, leads to happiness. It does. Maybe this is a karmic debt, okay? We have a karmic, this is a debt, okay? Karmic debt. This is definitely a karmic debt. So somebody is about to pay a karmic debt for their dirty deeds. And I feel like they're gonna lose their power. Somebody's gonna take that power right away from them. Oh my God. I just cut the deck. Permanent loss. This is a permanent loss. It is. This is extremes. This is a fight. Or a painful change that you never saw coming. Health problems, fights, losses, a permanent loss to a structure that was false. Somebody was being false. And now the shit is about to crash. It's not stable. Somebody's losing their stability. They're losing their security. And they're about to hit the ground. And they're going to have to rebuild from the ground up. They're going to have to start over from scratch. So we have a painful change here. Light is about to be shed on a situation. And everybody's going to hear about it. Good luck.